Namaste everyone. I just want to show you today how to make puja mandapam by yourself. These are the things like stair railing poles you will get at Home Depot and Lowe's. And this is the wood, like I just make it so long because I want to keep it I wanted a little bit bigger ones. Yeah, I wanted a little bit big, but whichever size you want to make it, you can make. This one, that plank is like 2 feet by 4 feet, 4 feet wide and 2 feet width. And these are the poles you will get there in the Home Depot and Lowe's. These are the legs. These are like 6 inch. And whichever you want to make, you have to make top and bottom the same size cuttings. You can cut over there. And these are the nice work and all. These are all made in India. I got all these as pieces, just the top and the front looking ones. These are like 2 pieces I joined together after getting from India. Even this one also, it's like they make it into pieces and give you. But even here in Home Depot and Lowe's, you will be finding these nice works. This one is from the Home Depot only. This is just a tiny border. I just painted a gold, and even my daughter helped me. These are just like the stencils you will get, and you can do it while you are doing it. This is better, like when you are attaching these two, you can drill only one single hole and then put a big screw. Whichever the screw they are giving, it will be tiny. You can put a big screw and attach those two at the same place. But if you don't want it to be the corners, you can move it space. You can just drill a small hole. Otherwise, you can drill a hole deep into that. I attached it completely so that whenever I'm moving from one place to another place, it will be stable and good. And these ones also I got from India, but still you can get a little bit bigger size in Home Depot and Lowe's. And the main thing is, like, if you want to decorate your mandapam and all, you can keep like a small tiny needles kind of thing. And nails you can just get in Home Depot. Just keep those nails over here. And these are the hooks. You can get these bells like either in Christmas time mostly. I got these from India, but still you can make those. I added this frame on the sides so that when you are keeping the god frames and anything, it will be staying like that. But I preferred whole thing should be like nice and open. But if you want to keep like doors or even under the shelves and all, if you want to make it, you can buy in Lowe's and Home Depot the cabinet shelves. You can buy, and on top of it you can add these so that you will get the under closing shelves and everything. And you can add the whole plank kind of thing. You don't need to buy the big plank like this, like a thicker one. You can buy just a very thin planks you will get at Home Depot and even Lowe's. You can add that on the back. In that case, maybe you may not need to keep these back pillars kind of thing. But in the front, if you keep it, it makes you good look. If you like this, and if you have any questions, you can call me definitely. Thank you.